I mean, if you know, if it's gonna be something that crazy, it's gonna cause a caution. So.
Yeah, it's not like
alrighty, guys. So here we go. The final race of the night is the Elite Racing Association Swaze Clothing Series.
I'm not gonna move
here at Martinsville Speedway. 125 laps is the distance. We are starting in 12th place. We had 19 people take times in qualifying. There were up to 24 people in the server. Excuse me. So you expect at least 19 to be racing. Ugh. Alrighty, so here we go. Go ahead and place those bets.
David, are you streaming this at all, or no? Or is anybody streaming it, like a commentator?
I think that's a negatory, Ghost Rider.
Yeah, I'm just doing like a regular, not like a professional broadcasting stream, but I'm just doing like an in general stream. Yeah, like an onboard in car stream.
Yeah, that's something I can look into. Like today I just got back from college. I had to move all my stuff back, so I mean that's something I can look into. You know, while I'm, you know, while I'm doing this, I can broadcast.
Online, which was horrible for passing game. Oh, O-line. Whoops. Read that too quickly. Alrighty. Win back, crash all. I'm in this race. Hee hee. So what, you're gonna back crash all and come take me out? Is that what you're trying to say? Alrighty, Martinsville Speedway to close out the night.
Kyle, I was kidding in your stream, by the way.
It's all good. Well, at least I know who that was.
We're going green next time.
No, I'm kind of excited. We got a decent viewership for this race. You know, the past few weeks we haven't really had that many people stick around to watch this league race. But I'm glad we got 25 people in here right now, so hopefully this is a good race for all of you guys. Good way to end out the night. I appreciate all the support that you guys have been giving me so far today. It's been fun, even though it's been an up and down kind of day. But I have enjoyed it. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. Still got 125 laps of racing to go. So let's end the night on a strong note and see if we can't take that points lead in this series. We're only three behind the 78.
Green, green, green.
Oh my gosh.
Got one inside. Still there. Clear low, clear low. Inside. Stay high. There's a car on the low side. Stay high. Stay high. Still there? Hold your line. All clear, all clear. You got one inside.
No!
Three wide, you're in the middle. Clear low, clear low. Two wide there. All clear, all clear. You got one outside.
Oh, buddy!
Three wide, you're in the middle. Clear low, clear low. Two wide there. Stay low, there's a car on the high side. All clear, all clear.
The three wide again behind me, holy cow. Headset's beeping at me.
Good save there, Double Zero.
Thank you.
Good save there. Good save.
125. Lap counter is right down to the bottom of the standings box.
Alright man, caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed. Pass the pay car.
Alright. So a 10 lap run there to start the race. Got myself in 12th. Did a little moving around there, but kept her in 12th.
That caution was brought to you by the 16, just got loose off through there.
Road,
didn't involve anybody
road.
Else. Hit the wall inside there.
Yeah, I'm always excited for Talladega on
started last but
on
14,
TV.
Not too bad.
Talladega is the shit.
Yeah, good job to start the race, guys. That was a good solid run there. Good racing.
Oh yeah, that's right. They do. This is illegal.
For Martinsville, I mean, it's, you know, gets crazy here, so with you know, give and take and all that good stuff.
I can see my lollipop guy. Damn, sucks your outside line again. Maybe pick one up here in the pits. 22nd, 14th so far. There you go.
Line up single file. Catch the 3 car.
Well, we got around the 7 there. I don't know. I think I... No, was I? No, I wasn't. I wasn't. Let's see, where we at? Where we at? Where we at? Yeah, we got to the 11th. We got to the inside.
Pass the 13th car.
Oh no! I'm gonna be on the outside. We don't have a 10th. Shit.
Hi, Kyle.
Uh-oh. Here it comes. I'm done.
That crashed all quick.
Pass the 37 car.
Iris, describe it in 20 words or less. Oh man.
Alright man, we're going green next time by. Alright man, line up on the outside row now.
iRacing is a sim racing experience like
well,
no other.
If you
and
let
worth
me down
the money.
Low, I'll repay the favor in the next corner.
I think that was less than 20 words. I hope so. Probably stupid, but it's all iRacing, manual shift.
Get ready.
Yes, I believe it is all manual shift, yeah.
The pace car is
it? I don't, maybe it has an automatic shift button, or option in it, but I think it's all manual.
Green flag, green flag. Good job, man. You're in the top 10. You got one inside. Stay high. Still there? Hold your line. All clear, all clear.
Shit, sorry about that.
Three wide again.
Still there? Hold your line.
Oh, no, I'm three wide.
In the middle. Outside. You're too wide there.
Ooh, 26 minute issue.
All clear, all clear.
Scarcrow's there.
Outside.
Bump.
Still there.
Rare. Actually, that was more of a nudge, I guess.
Stay low.
Oh boy.
Stay low, there's a car on the high side. Stay low, there's a car on the high side. You're clear high, clear high.
I got a car stuck in exit of turn two.
Yeah, it sure is. That's just saying that it's getting close. Oh, in the turns. Probably because
all right, man. Caution
the RPMs
down.
Are getting
caution
low,
down.
So
line
it's
up,
like
file.
An indicator to downshift. But I'm not downshifting.
Because
there is no need to do that. I think some people are trying to downshift, but.
I let y'all fall out where you're at.
Oh, shit.
Can we move out the way?
81 car.
Checking up.
3 car. Pass the 00 car. Catch the 00 car.
I figured I'd give myself 7 car. Car drove in deep. Got him to
the
00
car.
Got him to 12 car.
Catch the 00 car. Out.
Figured I'd clear.
Pass the 12 car.
Get myself away from all 81
that. 81 car. Pit road is now open. Pass the 97 car. Pass the 21 car.
All right, we got a big issue, guys. There's a bunch of cars out of order now.
The 00 car.
And I just got passing under yellow.
Passing under yellow for the 2 car.
Passing under yellow for the 81.
Keep digging, man.
Thank you.
Yeah, that was a weird ordeal there.
Anybody else get one, just let me know. I'll clear it for you.
I may have actually taken all those spots that I just got. I was just trying to clear myself through the exit and see. And then give them all up.
I couldn't get out of the way after the incident, so it's telling me all sorts of strange stuff, so sorry about that.
The problem is the leader during that caution went back to 12th place.
Line up single file.
Yeah, stop keeping hitting somebody
car.
And I was leading the race, now I'm 12.
Wheel hop or whatever, man. You know, call out where you're stopped at. We came in there about killed y'all.
Yeah, I ended up keeping all those spots that I gained from just trying to clear through the wreck.
The
I wonder if it was because all those guys were stopped, so since they were stopped and not moving, it was like considering them off the pace, so it was
yeah, for this guy, this is something that, you know, we can't change as admins, but I mean, really, the next time this happens, we can avoid it. Just call out what you're wrecking.
Because they're trying to go to the high side of the restart,
you know,
there, I think.
Because this is an Irish mistake that
could be.
You know, we can't fix, you know, running orders under caution.
Oh, shit, I'm in second now, damn.
I wish the spotter would call out wrecks like they do in real life. Three got a black flag passing under yellow.
Don't text and drive, kids. Did
right,
I explain
fuel
mapping out correctly for you?
All right, man.
I had
line
a chance
up on the outside
since
road
I told
now.
You about it.
It's the pay car.
I honestly don't
hey,
really
Kyle,
remember
for going
much.
Out in front of me out of the pit.
Yeah, my stream chat figured out what you were trying to do with that, but clearly I didn't.
Get ready. All right, don't pass the 82 car.
Yeah.
All right, man.
Guys, I can't. I really want to do this.
Well, that's one weird-ass way to get a shit-ton of positions, but I'm not going to complain about it. Look at that. Perfect jump, and I got right back down to the bottom.
Oh, you a damn idiot.
All right, man. Caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed.
That was the 16 car drove in deep and got on the side of the 56. 16, that is your second incident.
Pit road is now open.
Yeah, and I just passed him and he done the stupid shit.
Yepper! I wasn't too sure what the leader was going to do, but I was like, yeah, I'll do what he does. Whew.
Car, 60. Got the lucky dog. Let him by on the outside. On the outside.
'82 pitting out.
Let the 60 car by. He had the position when
Tell
the other
flag
came out.
You keep private messaging me, and I wish I knew where you was at, because I'd bust your fucking ass.
Damn.
All right, guys. Let's take it easy over race chat here.
He is not too happy. See, now this is the type of place where you're better off getting your frustrations out, because iRacing cannot touch league races. They don't. The protest system does not mess with league races. So, you know, not that I'm encouraging. Oh, hey, go take out your local enemy at your nearest league race. But I've had a few pretty famous fights in iRacing league races before. There's some pretty good
ones.
Hey,
Will, did you get an exit? Closed pit exit?
Yeah, I did.
Pit road is closed.
Alright, so we're going to be stuck on the outside again. We just got to get another good restart. And,
what's that? Sorry, I was waiting
for
good.
Is there any way you can have someone move me and Robert out of his channel?
Where do you want me to move to?
Someone else got it, never mind. Just move us anywhere.
Alright, man, we're going green next time by. Alright, man, line up on the outside row now.
He's going to Matt Kenseth, whoever he's talking to.
Get ready.
Oh,
all right, don't
man.
Pass the 82 car. The pace car is
nope,
in.
Nope, the guy left. That was the 16 car that just left.
Green flag, green flag. Hit road is now over.
And double zero got off to a better restart that time. Well, hello there, CC Cleaner update. Thank you for popping
yeah,
up over my iRacing, letting me know that you are...
Say hi.
available for updating.
Stay high, there's a car on the low side. Clear low, clear low. Got one outside. Shit, clear high, clear high. Alright man, caution is out, caution is out. Line up single
Almost
file.
Saved that.
Pit road is closed. Catch the 82 car. Catch the 60 car.
Man, that was almost a really nice save.
Pass the pace
yeah,
car.
Yeah, shit, my bad. Sorry, mate.
It's all good.
Catch the 60 car.
That one there was on the 91 car, got in the deep, got in the 93.
I almost saved that. Almost saved that. Alright, now it's on to recovery mode. Might as well pit since we're all the way back here.
Guys, I apologize for my language. He was over your private message a minute to take me off.
Oh yeah, I understand you there. I get you. So, you know, we just don't want to cause any, you know, conflict over this the race chat and, you know, kind of distract everybody, I guess. Right way to put it, I don't know.
Yep, I got you. Well, like I say, I apologize for that.
Alright guys, just make sure that,
yeah, no
that
good.
Left rear corner panel ain't bent up too bad, and four tires and fuel here, okay?
David, I'll block low, you block high, we got this thing covered.
I guess I can come out and drive my Xbox controller and try that too, see how that works.
Line up single file. Catch the 13.
Sorry, Joe. I didn't see it, Adam.
Oh, look, I'm behind Kyle again.
Gulps in fear. Sound like you're channeling your inner
water car. Pass the 13 car.
Let me pass everybody. I'd be okay with that.
Tell
me to go to the back.
I gotta stay behind you.
Alright man, we're going green next time by. Alright man.
Yay,
line
outside line again.
Outside road out.
Ooh, excuse me.
Get ready. Alright man. Pace car is in. Green flag, green flag.
Oh, I wanted to try and dive underneath the 7 there.
Inside.
But I just wasn't clear enough from the 68.
Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Clear low, clear low.
That time I was.
Got one outside. Stay low. You're clear high. Clear high. Outside.
Oh, man. That was bad.
You're clear high. Clear high.
Sorry, Thomas. I was not trying to drive it in or anything like that.
Got one outside.
Three car going around.
Stay low. Got one outside. Go high.
No yellow.
Man, I guess. I'm
all clear, all sorry. Clear.
Spun it off the racing surface.
Alright, looks like you're in the top 10. Slow car ahead.
The low right hand one.
Goodbye.
Okay, thanks, man.
Yeah, I got a little bit of damage and I'm on a little older tire, so I'll let you roll.
Thanks, buddy.
Just keep hitting your mark. Inside. Still there? Hold your line. Still there? Hold your line. Still there? Hold your line. Stay high. Still there? Hold your line. Clear low.
How about that, huh? Making the outside line work. Move me to P7, please.
Thank you.
That one guy. That was pretty good.
Working in three.
Caution. Alright, man. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed. Pass the A car.
Oh my gosh. Woo!
Well, we were able to get a ton of positions on that run. All the way up to P8, or P7 now.
Come on, 13.
Pit road is now open.
13, you got past me.
Pass me, 13. Too far.
Got a black flag for passing under the yellow on the over the 13.
Bump.
Who was that? What number?
97.
Alright, that caution right there was brought to you by the 7 car driving in deep, got into the 37.
I like how he announces that. And that caution was brought to you by.
Yep, that is 7 car's second incident.
Oh my god.
Line up single file.
Oh, pit cone ended up on the track.
Yeah, I'm new to this league. Is it go on green or leader's choice?
First starts on green, then the rest of them are leader's choice.
Thank you.
Couldn't have said it any better myself.
Saw it on that wheel. Approaching the halfway mark, so if you have yet to place a bet, now would be the time to do so. The multiplier is way lower than what it was at the start of the race, but at least you're getting a bet in there, so go ahead and place a last-minute bet if you have not done that already, as I'm yawn talking. Let's see here. Speedy 6 with a finish. Eagles Fan 1985 with a finish. And Summer Frost with a finish as well.
It was...
Yeah, 97 as well.
Alright, man, we're going green next time by.
So we gained a spot on pit road.
Up on the outside row now.
And we are up to P6.
Same here.
Get ready. Alright, man. The pace car is in.
Sorry, race control. I got another black flag for passing the pace car now.
Good job, man. You're back in fifth.
Yeah, 97 as well.
Clear low, clear low. Got one outside. Stay low. You're clear high, clear high. Alright, man. You're back in fifth.
Derek, David, when you get a chance, I need a black flag clear too. It told me same thing as Joe.
Dude, 81, man. Why would you? That's two times in 2 weeks he's wrecked me. Of course I'm going to go low.
All right, we're halfway to the finish.
I was going low to give it to the outside.
All right, nobody else threw in a bet, so those three finish bets are the only ones out there. As we have reached the halfway mark.
I was trying to give you an entry in the one, but having shortcut it.
I did not win any Talladega. NIS fixed, I finished 11th. It was a horrible turn. Oh, no, that race I finished 6th.
Thank you, RJ.
Yeah. Yeah, every... There were like 6 or 7 bets for that race, and everybody lost.
Alright, man, that car is a lap down. Got one outside. All clear, all clear.
Shane, you can go past me right here if you want.
Thank you, Adam.
No problem.
Ooh, a wiggle there from Quentin. Ooh, he moves up the
outside.
Track.
You're on the bottom 3 wide. Outside. You're 2 wide there. Stay low.
Would love to have the crushed tires.
Stay low, there's a car on the high side. All clear, all clear. You're back in
Matthew,
four.
I did not touch you there, man.
Outside. You're clear high, outside. Stay low, there's a car on the high side. Still there, hold your line. You're clear high, got one outside.
Put us
you're
P3!
Clear high. Alright, you're back in third. Alright man, that car is a lap down.
Well, shit, we'll all go high next time. You should.
Outside. That car is a lap down. You're clear high. Clear high. Alright man, caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed. Catch the...
Man, I was driving away from those guys
car.
Too.
Pit road is now open.
That caution there was brought to you by the 60 car. Just got loose off tube and tagged the inside wall there, so.
Eh, I don't wanna mess with
it. Stolen car.
Yes, headset, I know you're dying. I can't.
Why the hell do I need to lift 7 by? Why?
Or if he's lucky doll.
Line up single file.
Double zero made a mistake or something in the pits. They don't seem to drop off much in the long run, running a lot better than P11. Yeah, I was surprised about that, honestly.
I have no idea how I was speeding. I was at 35 the whole way.
I was really surprised that I was passing those guys.
Evidently not.
But hey, I'm not gonna complain. Not gonna complain at all. So let's do a quick, Twitch check of iRacing at the moment. Wow, we got a bunch of people streaming. 26 channels. And we are number 2. Wow. That is awesome, guys. Thank you so much. We are the second streamer out of 26 iRacing streams. Thank you guys so much for supporting me tonight. I really appreciate it. That's awesome.
No.
It's been a very good day today, as far as the stream is concerned. So
I'm not exactly
sure
what you mean.
I truly, truly appreciate all of your guys' support.
Did you
support.
Say when the pits were closed?
I can't put that into words.
All right, man, we're going green next time. Bye. All right, man.
No, well, he was Lucky Dog. He pitted when he should have stayed out so he could get to Lucky Dog. I think is what he's trying to say.
So we're going to take this restart with 41 laps to go. We have moved our way back up to second place.
He probably lost the lap was pitted.
Get ready. All right, don't pass the 82 car.
Why do I have to let the boat by?
Because you're end of the line, not almost end of the line.
Green flag, green flag. All right, you're back in second. Good job. The next car is the leader. You got one inside. Stay high. Still there? Hold your line. Still there. Stay high. Clear low, clear low.
Lost my bitch because of you, shame on you. Well, I'm sorry.
Where can you put a black flag for passing?
Flying Bird says he's playing iRacing. Yeah, some people they'll do that. They'll keep their stream labeled as playing iRacing because the game that they're actually playing isn't as popular as iRacing is on Twitch. Cretian told me to do that whenever I streamed on R Factor.
That was pretty crazy there.
That car is a lap down.
Okay, 13.
Got one outside. All clear, all clear.
Any hopes for NASCAR 16 console game to developers? Honestly, I don't really pay too much attention to console games anymore.
Ah, shit.
I no longer play console gaming, so whatever happens on that side, it really doesn't matter to me. This is my sim racing home, and it always will be.
Alright, man, caution is
and
out.
And yellow again.
Line up single file. Pit road is closed. Catch the 56
going
car. Catch the 56 car.
That one there was brought to you by the three car. Lost about four. Got the inside wall.
Base car off two. Base car off two.
Are you calling people out this thing or what?
Pit road is now open.
What do you mean?
It seems like every time someone screws up, you're calling them out.
No, I'm just letting you know what the caution was for.
Which is precisely calling... Never mind.
Yeah, I'm not doing it to call anybody out. I'm just
DM
an informative
racing,
thing to let you guys know what's going on.
I think. Probably give it a chance.
He's the admin.
Yeah, I never... Once I really started iRacing, I kind of got out of anything else related to sim racing.
Line up single file.
We'd like to call in Ryan Timberson.
Same, I want to join iRacing, but going to give it one more shot before we go to iRacing. Well, if you do end up making that decision, let me know and I can help you out. It's a super simple process. The best thing about iRacing is that it's so easy to... It's so easy to play. It's just, it's so... It's basically plug and play. I mean, you know, you don't have to do any outrageous steps to try and, you know, get the sim to work or to download content. It's super simple. It's straightforward. It's wicked easy. Well, thank you, Summer Frost. I appreciate it. You guys are the real mans. Yes, I did intentionally say mans. So we are going to restart with 27 to go? Yeah, 27 to go. Getting down to the nitty gritty.
Alright man, we're going green next time by. Alright man, line up on the outside row now.
Alright, so we're back to P4 for this restart. I don't know if those guys just had better stops than I did, or if they had some strategery that got them up there.
Get
hoping
ready.
To get into iRacing eventually, I just don't have the money or space for it right now.
Alright man, the pace car is in.
Yeah, I mean, if you play it smart, iRacing really isn't all that expensive. You just have to know what you're spending your money on, and be intelligent with spending your money.
Green flag,
I wanted to buy all the content, so I did. So that's why it was expensive for me, because I wanted to put a ton of money into it. I mean, I think
stay high.
It costs way more money to get the equipment than it does iRacing itself. I mean, yes, you have to pay for things in iRacing, but I promise you, to anybody that is out there watching the stream that does not have iRacing and is thinking about getting it, but is a little bit hesitant with the prices, I swear to you that iRacing is definitely worth the money. And almost anybody will tell you the same exact thing. It is worth the money.
Alright, that time I flip the apron.
Itself, it won't be a problem. It's all the equipment I have to use for it. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, it costs so much more to get yourself a decent wheel and a decent computer than it is to successfully have a subscription to the service.
Sorry about that, 68.
But yeah, I'm trying to do my best to stay in front of the 70, not only to keep him back there, but he is the points leader. I am second,
right, man. Way to go.
He only
go
has down. A 3-point gap over me, so. We beat him last week.
Don't you dare spin out.
We came in tied last week, and I thought
watch out for that 21
I was
going
to be able to take the points lead by beating him, but I guess that wasn't the case. which is okay. I mean, we still got a long season left.
Have you seen the practices with him in it?
No, but I'm assuming it took more time in the wall than on the track.
Two practices, he spun in front of me both times.
Chad, just tell me if I'm holding you up.
David is coming.
That car is a lap down. Outside. All clear, all clear.
Tend to go with the line.
Tend to go. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed.
Ooh! Ew, man.
That caution there was brought to you by a three car. Drove it in Harden 2 there. Or drove it in Harden 1. Came out 2. And got loose there.
It looks like it's kind of split decision. Some guys pit, some guys stayed out. I don't like the pit decision. There's just so little laps left. So little laps.
Car 13. Got the lucky dog.
We got no pitters. That's going to shake it up a little bit.
I think looking back at the guys that did not, or the amount of cars that did not pit, I think we'll be okay. Sorry to repeat, but wanted to hear your response. Has anybody who was a real life driver, Bubba Wallace, that iRaces as well, talked about how closely the game translates to in real life? There's a bunch of if you go to iRaces website, there's a bunch of testimonials from a whole bunch of different real world race car drivers that have given their thoughts and viewpoints on iRacing. There's a ton of people. It's super cool. And then, you know, there's a lot of people that, like, there's one segment, a seat swap that Tony Stewart and Lewis Hamilton did, that Tony Stewart did practice in preparation for that seat swap with iRacing. There's, like, a whole segment on that, too. So there's a lot of real world drivers from, you know, not just NASCAR, but IndyCar, sports car racing, whole bunch of different branches of racing that highly, highly, highly talk about iRacing in a very good manner.
Pass the 82 car.
I did see that long ass message that you posted. I just couldn't read it. With
three. That's cute.
I just couldn't read it with how things were going with the race. So we are going to have four laps to go on this restart. The first car on tires, I believe, is in 11th place. The 78 came in 4th and came out 11th with right,
man,
four laps to go.
Time.
That is right, why
man,
I did not pit.
On the inside row. Five laps to go.
91 up high, please.
That is why I did not pit. I think we'll be alright. I didn't want you to get
remember
ready.
Me.
I just did for the 78.
The pace car is in.
Alrighty, here we go. Four laps. This is going to be it. Next flag will end it once we get the green.
Green
oh,
flag,
97.
Flag. Back in third. Good job. The next car is the leader.
Shit.
All right, man. Caution is out.
That is over.
Line up single file. Pit road is closed.
P2. P2. That's why I didn't pit. That, ladies and gentlemen, is why I stayed out.
Pit road is now open.
I don't exactly know who to put the caution on at this point. Just a bunch of cars. Jumble together. We'll take a deeper look at it. Just to analyze it more.
I didn't get the greatest restart myself. If I would have gotten a better one, maybe I would have been able to contend better with double zero there.
Caution, because the 97
to go
had
this time
the tires restart. Finally put the tires in restart, and it seems like it just caused chaos from there.
Yeah, Quentin, I failed it off in that corner just trying to get third because I knew the caution was coming out.
Got the lucky dog.
So this is the fourth race
of
this series, and I've only had two finishes. I have,
but Quentin, I did it
two
clean,
thirds,
as far as I know.
And now 2 seconds.
I didn't touch you.
Not bad.
I had a third
finish,
at Daytona, a second at Phoenix, a
week.
Third last week at Auto Club, and now a second
John, not,
this week
not
at Martinsville. This should put us in the points lead now.
I'm just giving you shit.
I can start with Jonathan.
He's gonna finish sixth. He took the final restart in the lead and is going
to
finish
sixth. Matthew, I wasn't talking to you, man. I'm sorry. I was talking to Quentin about that. Right as caution came out. Yeah, I had fun racing with you, man.
That was awesome.
Yeah.
Wish it would have stayed green so I could have had a shot to maybe 68 win.
68, Robert. Oh,
I'm
yeah.
Happy.
Apology. I know I turned you there about 10 laps ago. Sorry about that, bud.
And that is coming off of
oh,
a
no
spin.
Oh, no problem, man. Sorry.
I spun out. I got spun out, and we came back to finish in second, so.
Center Force Racing gets first, third, sixth, and 19th.
All right, man, line up on the inside row.
That's what I'm talking about, baby.
Checker flag this time by.
Four consecutive top fives.
Good job, driver.
Do not pit. Do not pit ahead of that pace car. Do not pit ahead of that pace car. You will get DQ'd.
Go, double zero, go.
I was gonna stay out and do burnout, but never mind.
Oh, you can go out and do burnouts. It's just that anybody entering the pits, if you enter the pit ahead of the pace car, it's gonna black flag it at the end of the line.
Alright, man, that's it. The race is over.
Alright. Well, there you go, Connor. That's good. Just have to get hardcore and working on that safety rating again. That's all. And it's tough this week. It's tough. It's really, it's hit or miss. You know, if you run incident free, the super speedways are good ways to get safety rating, but if not, they're a pain in the
where
ass.
Where do we race next?
didn't even realize the 48.
Atlanta.
Atlanta next week. All right. I like Woo-hoo. Atlanta.
Yeah. Hey, since I joined late, do I still have time to make the chase?
Started last, finished third.
Alright, cool.
Not bad at all. Not bad at all, Scarcrows. Very nice. We started 11th and finished in second, so we had a hell of a comeback ourselves.
It just depends, man. It's a top 12 point system.
I mean, we did have a good comeback.
All that, so.
I got spun out and made it all the way back up.
Like you win, you're in, or how it worked.
Made it all the way back up.
No, we just do top 12 in points.
No, I'm not doing C-fixed.
Good
job. My headset's about to die.
Race here, man. That's impressive.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you guys for the host.
Phew, all right.
Yeah, good one, Tyler. For a track I can't stand, I'm not too upset with the fourth place.
Yeah, I heard you say that over in the
in the
server. That's awesome. Very nice. Sweet. God, I love this racetrack. I love this track. All right. That's what we're talking about, baby.
I was so close to blowing up that whole race. I was pushing 250 oil temp the whole frickin' time.
All right. Save that setup. So race number 5 next week will be from Atlanta Motor Speedway. So here you have it, your official race results. Tyler Cox in his first race picks up the win. Fourth top 5 for us in as many starts. Second place finish. Jonathan Hambrick, who is Scarcrows down there in chat, finishes third. Quinton Young fourth. And Shane Wood rounding out your top 5. 78 machine finishes in 14th. I think that's why he was caught up in that. So he came into pit in, what was it? P4, P5? Finished 14th. Scarcrows, thank you for the follow, sir. Welcome to the Sim Racing Clan. Welcome to RevCom Gaming. I appreciate the support. It was fun racing with you tonight. I hope you enjoyed watching along as well as competing against me. That was a lot of fun. That was a good race. Very good race. Had we had our cautions, but we only had 43 laps of yellow, so that's what, 82 laps of green? Yeah, 82 laps of green, so that's good. That is very, very good indeed. As far as I'm concerned.